Look here, old chap. It's us who gave you civilization. Invasion. If a man in your house told you to come out and told you to live in the garden, if it happened to you, tell me what would you do? Wouldn't you fight and fight and fight them? Those old Europeans, they had a lot of man. They went over to other people's land to conquer, was their intention. Those old Europeans, they had a lot of man. They went over to America to try and conquer the Red Indian. Well, I don't know about you, but I tell you what I do when I am looking at a Western. When I'm watching a telly, I don't really see the Red Indian as a real bad man. They had a lot to give, cause they didn't want to live in a little old dirty reservation. Cause they didn't care, cause they were just there defending their own homeland. Europeans come not one by one, but in their tens and thousands, with the intention of taking all the best land and giving the Indian the bad one. Well, you must understand that the Red Indian were not just savages or madman, cause I am aware that they were just there reacting like any human. If a man in your house told you to come out and told you to live in the garden, if it happened to you, tell me what would you do? Wouldn't you fight and fight and fight them? If a man in your house told you to come out and told you to live in the garden, if it happened to you, tell me what would you do? Wouldn't you fight and fight and fight them? Those old Europeans, they had a lot of man. They went over to other people's land to conquer, was their intention. Those old Europeans, they had a lot of man. They went over to South Africa to try and conquer the South African. Cecil Rhodes and Impasse of European did come out with African land. They came for a fight with a gun in them right and them Bible in the left hand. They treated us with enough disgust, never treat we like man and woman. Treated us like something from outer space, like something that you wouldn't spit on. We were first class citizens in Africa, they made us second class citizens. It is mad and bad and so sad to be a prisoner in your own land. But me people are fighting for the truth and the right, and the truth and the right must stand. So that system apartheid must be destroyed and it can't carry on too long. If a man come in your house and told you to come out and told you to live in the garden, if that happened to you, tell me what would you do? Wouldn't you fight and fight and fight them? If a man in your house told you to come out and told you to live in the garden, if it happened to you, tell me what would you do? Wouldn't you fight and fight and fight them? Those old Europeans, they had a lot of man. They went over to other people's land to conquer, was their intention. Those old Europeans were very cheeky man. They would turn round and say that they gave us civilization. Hear them now? Look here, old chap, it's us who gave you civilization. If it wasn't for us, you'd be running around without any clothes on. We taught you to eat with a knife in the right and a fork in your left hand. If it wasn't for us, you'd be fighting with spears instead of with shotgun. We think your gold and silver is sufficient payment for bringing you out of the past and right into the present. You owe a lot to us, I'm sure you're in agreement. So anything we say to do, just do it and keep silent. The so-called civilized man did come with them big weapon. Kill off tiger, elephant, rhinoceros and lion. Then put them head in a dining room for decoration. Now tell me, does that sound like a civilized person? Those old Europeans, they had a lot of man. They went over to other people's land to conquer, was their intention. Those old Europeans were very clever man. They always made it seem like that they were the righteous one. Cause everybody in ya have a television, and each and everybody must have seen cars. And you know the one where you see old for African looking kinda mean with them warpy and tan. And from one tree swing a white man a show, oh wow, oh, oh, like any madman. And with one dry piece of knife in a man, and kill all the African one by one. Well, me and you know it's imagination, but to some people it is confusion. It's just another trick, a diversion, created by the grand old European. The old Europeans, they had a lot of man. They went over to other people's land to conquer, was their intention. Those old Europeans, they had a lot of man. They went over to America, went over to South Africa, went over to India, went over to Australia, went over to Canada, went over to Jamaica, went.
If it wasn't for us, you'd be running around without any clothes on.